Location where we may find some precious old books. Come by the library, and Thalia will give you the details.
Intruder container detected. Ugh. You know, citizen, I feel proud to be wearing this uniform.
You're siding with the enemy, Pilgrim. Someday those chickens may just come home to roost.
I recognize your uniform. You're one of those carriers, right?
Sure am. Need a message delivered?
No, I'm in the market for information, not sending it.
And nothing I can do for you.
So I hear. But, maybe your boss can help me?
Our guildmaster? Driscoll? Maybe. I don't know. He has the authority, but you'd have to be a very special case.
I don't know about me, but what I'm after is important.
You can try to speak to Driscoll, but don't get your hopes up.
Story of my life. Where can I find him?
In our headquarters, on downtown court, inside the metro station that bears the same name. You'll know it when you see it. And Driscoll, you can't miss him.
That sounds good. Thanks a lot.
I thought our chances against the renegades were I want to fit the wedding.
It's expensive equipment.
Let's talk.
There. All fixed.
Shh. Keep it down. Sometimes the walls have ears. Do you know what this is, Aiden?
Looks like, pellets? Buckshot? Oh.
Dios, que triste. These are eggs, Aiden.
You have some really small chickens.
Fish eggs. Beluga, to be exact. Straight from the Caspian Sea. Considered to be the only true caviar in the world. Dissolves on your tongue, letting you taste the waves of a black, deep sea in a faraway land. The world is full of beautiful things, beautiful sensations. Pretty boys and pretty girls. But humorless grunts don't notice that. They kill for the future and they forget the present.
They?
The major mats of the world. Please, join me. I've taken care of the UV lamps. Has Matt confided to you why he needs lamps in a place with no electricity yet? And how he's going to carry out this suicide mission? That's what I thought. Contact him. Tell him the lamps will be delivered to the TV station.
Matt, the lamps are ready and waiting for you.
Got it, Aiden. Good work. I hope Juan didn't give you any trouble.
Juan said that the TV station has no power. What good are these lamps to us if we can't turn them on?
Juan's just fucking around. Don't worry about that.
Juan? Nah, he barks a little, but I can handle him.
Good approach. Rabbit dogs must be kept at bay. And when they try to bite, put them out of their misery. Aiden, it's time we meet and talk about how to take that damn antenna. Wait for my signal.
Roger. That.
As you can see, Jack likes to give orders. Stay close to your radio. You'll be informed of the meeting shortly. I'll be in touch.
Make me feel right.